wipe this scum from the streets! Chernov! What is going on?
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov! Do you think these men will be denied their revenge?
That comes only two ways.
Fast or slow.
Chernov, you should learn from Dmitri. He understands the nature of mercy.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His merciless brutality defines him only as a savage. Just like the rest of the Red Army. He is no hero.
Steel yourselves, men! For the final push to victory! What is going on?
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov! Do you think these men will be denied their revenge?
Victor!
Victor! It is your choice. You should have shot them, Jim. It's only cruel to prolong an animal's suffering.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His bravery on the battlefield is beyond question, but he has also shown mercy amidst the brutality of the Red Army. He is indeed a hero.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist party. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge?
There comes only two ways.
Fast or slow.
Dmitri, it is your choice.
Chernov, you should learn from Dmitri. He understands the nature of mercy killing.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist kind. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people. Our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS honor guard.